This following vlog has been sponsored by powerfreak.co.uk for the latest merch in becoming a hype beast. Get your snapbacks and your t-shirts. powerfreak.co.uk coming real soon. Freakum YouTube, once again, thank you for watching. It's your boy Lion A on today's about questions and answers. I'm doing this vlog. I asked a question a few weeks ago on my social media. I got a mad response through. I got in maybe 41, 42 questions. I've narrowed them down to 10 questions, not for the simple fact that I didn't want to answer the question that were asked, but there were so many that this vlog would have been over an hour long. So anyway, without doing it further ado, let's get into it. I am going to read it off this phone here, and yeah, I know you're digging the case. The greatest of all time, Muhammad Ali! Jeez. Anyway, so if you see me looking down and not concentrating strictly on this camera, it's because I'm reading the questions. Right, first question from Inaya. Inaya, thank you for supporting Lion AR. What's your biggest achievement? If you had to give someone advice, what quote would you use? Getting all tongue-tied. This social media channel on Lion AR, it's been a big achievement for me in order to get like even the views and getting up to like 10k plus subscribers, because on a daily grind, it's not easily done, and there's a lot of people who have tried and failed, but it's consistency is key. And I keep going on the simple fact that I don't want people to fail in life in anything you do. I've got bigger achievements with my taekwondo, British and European champion, and achieving different things in different statuses, but also being a big brother and having responsibility and always keeping it halal in these vlogs. If I wasn't keeping it halal, it would go to a different spiral, but it's about keeping it real. Freakum. And the quote that you asked for, my favourite quote is, "Water sleeps, but the enemy never rests." From Ertugrul Gazi. Big quote. Peace. Question two. My question is, why did you use a lion? Could have been a koala. Respect goes to you and your family. Osman Zahul from school. He's a good lad, Osman Zahul. Big shout out to you, Osman. What you
said? Yes, it's a good question. Why did I use a lion? Simple fact that I use a lion was because I am a lion. Ah. But I bought a retractable number many years ago. I think it was 2010 Lion AR. I thought it looked really nice in a car. I seen lion something else, and it came to me. And I always respected that big cat. Even though the lioness does all the hunting, but the lion defends his territory with savageness and ferociousness. And on that level, the lion is the king of the savannah. Freakum.
Question three. What big event do you think will happen soon that most people aren't expecting? AK.
The big event that's going to happen soon is Lion AR is going to take over all social media, all of your retail outlets with my Power Freak wear. So watch this space, AK. Shaboom.
Question four. What's the most expensive thing you have broken? Kaz. That's from Kaz. What's the most expensive thing that I've broken?
The most expensive thing that I've ever broken, Kaz, is, it has to be my mate's Mercedes S63. It was new out the showroom, and I think it had less than 2,000 miles on it. I didn't think it even bedded in. And because of all these electronics that are going on with it, it was a couple of years ago when they first launched them, I annihilated that car to when the ASD and ASR lights came on the dashboard, and they had to go back on a recovery truck. Sorry, it had to be done.
Boom! So question five, where do you get your stock of Jordans and do you get a discount? And that's from Cammy222 Snapchat. Cammy.
My stock of Jordans, I'm on the friends and family. When I went to America, I got registered and they sent me the odd pair of Jordans out with, I don't know if you can see this cap because it's light, but this is a J. It's a J, limited edition in white. It's a Jordan cap. I know you can't see the Jumpman, but yeah. So they send me the odd stuff, and I think sometimes the gear that they give me is quite exclusive, so it's one of them, and it's only going to get bigger and better. And if you do want any kind of Jordans, you can go online and buy some, and you get a good discount, depending on when you look for, because the odd stuff I do buy, one of them. Keep it real.
Question six. This is all the way from Canada. Big shout out to Jamal Mir in the house. What are you saying, family? His question is, when are you getting that Rolls Royce? Big question. Big ask.
All the way from Canada. I respect you, cuzzy. Jamal Mir, hardcore Christian Slater replicant. But yeah, the Rolls Royce, if I could, I would. I ain't, because I can't and I shan't, but I may in June. Question 7. This is a big question. Where did Freakum come from, the origination, by Marley? Marley, this is a big question and I do salute you. I've been asked this question a few times by different people, but where did Freakum come from? It originated maybe in 2013, maybe four or five years ago. I just started saying Freakum. Freakum, you know, just like a swag thing to say that I thought at the time. And then I thought, why don't I put this in a brand? And now I get a 7-year-old kid saying Freakum when I'm driving through my hood. I get 7-year-old kids saying Freakum, 6-year-olds, and you know, big shout out to you kids, and you know who you are. I go to Birmingham, I go to Nottingham, and I get people coming up to me, are you Freakum from YouTube? Are you Lion AR Freakum from YouTube? So yeah, and you know, I get a lot like shout outs from different people all the time, Freakum. So on that note, look to the camera and say, Freakum. Question 8, have you always been into training? What training do you specialize in? From Jaspreet. Nice question again, Jaspreet. Big question, Jaspreet. I've always been into training. Yes, I have. From when I was a young kid, I stayed off the cigarettes. Alcohol never interested me in all these drugs and stuff. And I just went into Taekwondo from when I was a kid. Maybe I was 11, 12 or something like this. By the time I was 15, 16, I was winning the championships and all that stuff. 18, 19, European, British champion. And from then, got into a little bit of boxing, weight training, piled on about 4.5 stone in a year and a half when I actually got into weight training without steroids. And it's like, so I've always been doing some kind of training, and I think training is focus and key. And yeah, I'm qualified to teach in boxing. I'm England registered coach. And also, I am going for my PT as I speak, level 2 and 3. And soon I'll be training you people in your houses exclusively, freaking them. So if you want to get qualified, or if you want to be, you know, taught by the best, I'm coming to you lots soon. Keep looking at the tab line in my vlogs, and when I tell you that is ready and it's clear, I'll be there and I'll be near. Freaker. Question 9. Now this is a certified over 18 question, so it's not one of them really. But anyway, have you ever KO'd anyone with a single punch? From D squared. Well, it's D2 from Croydon. I call you D squared. Have I ever knocked anybody out with a single punch? Have I ever KO'd anybody? It's one of these things you don't really want to say on camera, but if it's going to be halal, I'm going to keep it halal. Yes, I have many a times in the past, and it's always been not for my sake. It's been for probably protecting somebody or doing the right thing at the right time. And yes, I have done single shots. It's the best. It's so good when you smack someone, boom, on the chin, and the lights go. But yeah, only for right reasons. Only can't be wrong and strong. You can be right and fight. Freakum. Question 10. I'm going to leave it on this question. It is a good question. Where can we buy your merchandise from? And 4 people asked me that question. Nathan, Wajid, Numan, and Roxy. Where can you buy my merchandise from? Well, to be fair, well, yeah, merchandise is coming soon, real soon. Now, I know I've been saying it, but I've actually got T-shirts and snaps. 2 different colours, keeping it simple. 2 different colours in the snaps, 2 different in the T-shirt. Power Freak, and with Freakum on the back tagline. He's coming soon. Watch out for him. And I think maybe my next vlog, there'll be the link in the description of the website's up and running. Just getting all that little bit done. It's not a big website. It's just effective, and it's ready to go. So order your gear. Trust me, you want to be repping the Power Freak wear. And that's for all of you that want a little taste. I know it's getting a bit cold in that, and t-shirts, but sweatshirts, hoodies, and all that will be coming. But for the moment, just to get you swag, you want to be freaking them in the Power Freak wear, coming soon, real soon. Freak them. Now, I hope that's answered your questions, and only one man can rock 2 caps like me. If you've got the style, if you've got the swagger, don't look back and just get on what you need to do. Power Freak them. That's 10 questions out of 41. 42 potential, 43 questions that I had on social media. Thank you lot for following my journey, subscribing, and I respect the fact that, you know, I couldn't have got here without you lot on a regular basis, you know, sharing my videos on YouTube and, you know, just keeping it real, and it means a lot, and I really thank everybody for sending the questions, and I do thank everybody. I don't do it often enough, but I do respect the support. And without you lot, I wouldn't be wearing two caps on my head. I'd only be wearing one, or maybe I'll just have a bald head, you know, wearing none. On that level, subscribe, like, and comment if you haven't already. Pass the word out. Freecom is going straight to
thank you for watching, and do leave a comment and do subscribe if you haven't already. I'm watching you. Freecom.